Yo, it's your boy Jesus Nice.
And I'm the Kid Merle, the human durag flap, and we are what?
The Bodega Boys. Stupid. And the brand is strong. Today we're gonna be telling you how strong other brands are.
You know what I mean?
Oh, that's a very ethnic food.
Yo.
That my mother used to be like, that's breakfast. I was like, that's not a full meal,
Mom. Mom, you gave me raw milk with Nestle Milo in it. Mm-hmm. It's probably gonna hurt my stomach.
Also, you get in a lot of trouble if you eat it raw out the can.
Yo,
with
the spoon.
But then you can't breathe because it's mad dry in your throat. Your mother's like, that's what you get.
Yeah, it's literally eating concrete if you eat it out the bowl. Yo,
yeah,
we need that.
Official,
you know what I'm saying?
You know what it is.
As dudes with ethnic lips, you know what I'm saying? We need that.
Gotta
all
keep
times.
Applying it.
Mm-hmm.
Dry out your lips. Cause you know, you don't want to walk around here like LL Cool J licking your lips like, what's up, baby?
Yeah, baby.
What's up, Milo?
What's good, baby?
Papa love it when he does it.
Yeah.
Farmers Boulevard.
Let me rub a mango oil on your calf.
Yo, watch me on Thursday at NCIS.
Right.
Or Jag. I don't know. What's one of those shows?
Then why do I always wear a Kango? I don't know.
Ask your grandma. She watches it. She's like, I like that. Is that same guy that host who wants to make a deal?
Uncle L. Future of the Funk. Peace.
Hey, Folgers Coffee.
Oh shit, yo.
There you go.
Shout out to all my 95-year-olds out
there. That's
right. You know what I'm saying? Brand
just get you
up.
A spoonful of the crystals.
Yeah, got the crystals.
All right, you make a cup, you sit in your kitchen, you're like, why don't my kids call me anymore?
Yeah, I wonder why. Because you're smoking crystal meth coffee, my grandma.
Lyft, hey, yo. Everyone's favorite car service for when Uber's busy. Yeah, you know what it is.
Shout out to y'all. Do they still do the pink message?
They don't.
They
but,
don't.
You know, they
that
do,
was a smart
you know they do attitudes. Yo. A lot of attitudes. They're the only ones that be like, you going where? Why?
Why? Because I live there, stupid.
Nah, I don't feel like taking you to the Bronx. You going to Queens.
Just like out here. Yo, walk across the bridge, stupid.
Dr. Bronner's, dilute.
3 times, don't forget.
Yo, do you want to wash your body and your shower at the same time?
Oh,
yeah.
Shit,
use
yo.
Your foot to clean the tile and the grout in there.
Is your oven not self-cleaning?
And you're like, why is my skin peeling? You know why? Because it's pH balance 25.
You feel me? You can do experiments with that shit,
you clean
bro.
Your car, you clean your door, you clean your TV.
You can kill the vermin in your house with it.
You got barnacles on your boat, get them right off
right
with
off that.
That
shit, mm-hmm. You know what I mean?
Dr. Boom. Bronner's.
You
also, their label, if you ever leave your phone, you gotta take the wild dump, you can read the label for at least 2 hours.
At least 2 hours, bro. There's mad shit in there that I don't even know how to spell. Mm-hmm.
Yo, thank you. It's been the Bodega Boys.
That's right. I hope you enjoyed our brand strength power ranking.
All
right,
enjoy the Creative 100, y'all.
Add me, bitch.
Stupid, I'm not gonna let you get the chance. We'll be right back.